in Northeast Ohio, there are a lot of people that are interested in photography, in nature photography, landscape photography, and photographing urban landscapes. So we started the Viewfinders Photo Club with the Western Reserve Land Conservancy to give these photographers access or areas to shoot beautiful landscapes, urban landscapes, nature, and get on get into the areas where they normally wouldn't be able to have access.
Well, the Land Conservancy is a very ripe place for a photo club because they have access to areas that you just don't get access to through any other area. It also covers a number of folks that would have interest in being outdoors and having photographs. There's also architecture. I think that the building itself is a great place to have such an organization. And just the fact that it covers such an area of Northeast Ohio means that there's a number of opportunities available, plus a number of folks that would be interested in, you know, taking photos of these great properties and great activities that the Land Conservancy offers.